Let's jump to the bottom of the market for Dr. Fantasy.